Welcome to Wisdom Online Max channel. Good morning to all of you. The puzzle is count how many number of balls are there in the given picture. Let us see who and all solve this puzzle. Let us see the solution of the puzzle. If you observe the picture, the base is in the shape of square shape.
See the balloons of the blue colors. This is the first layer. 4x4 balls are there. Second layer, 3x3 layer, red color balloons. Third layer, 2x2 layer, green color. And the last layer, yellow color.
Like that shown in the picture. So, totally how many number of balls are there in that square shape means, if you count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Then only it will become square shape form, 4x4 square, nothing but here totally 16 balls you will able it to be see. Next, if you see the above layer, that means base is there, no, for that one just above layer, it is in the shape of 3x3 grid. So the shape balls will be like this, 3x3 shape is there. Just shown in the picture, count how many balls are there, 1, 2, 3, this is 3x3, no? So 3 into 3, totally 9 number of balls are there. Next, see the just above layer, if from the picture you can able to be see, it is like this in the shape, 2x2 grid, totally 4 number of balls you can able to be see. Next, last, the top one only single ball is there, so total number of balls is 1. Now add all those, 16 plus 9 is 25 plus 4, 29 plus 1, 30. So you are going to be get 30 is the total number of balls. One more other way also is there to count total number of the squares. That is here the base, first base is here 4x4 is there, no? This can be write as 4 square. And 3x3 means this is 3x3 grid, 3 into 3. This can be write as 3 square. Here it is 2 square, and here 1 can be write as 1 square, no? So total number of squares means here we have to be get 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus 4 square. Sum of all these squares, this is nothing but sum of the squares of the first 4 numbers. So we have to be apply the formula. Sum of the squares of first 4 numbers. Formula is n square, sigma n square is equal to n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 by 6 is the formula. Here n is equal to first 4 numbers, n is equal to 4, substitute. So 4 into 4 plus 1 into 4 into 2, 8 plus 1 divided by 6. That is equal to 4 into 4 plus 1, 5, 8 plus 1, 9 divided by 6. Do the cancellations, 3 table it will go again 2, so 5 into 2 10, 10 into 3 30. Like that you are going to be get as the answer. That is one way. Second one is counting is second way. Thank you for watching.
Today's puzzle is very easy puzzle I am giving. Observe the numbers carefully. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the bell icon. Your time starts now.
Minus 30 seconds. Minus 20 seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five.